Okay, moving right along.
Okay, all right. So here we're getting into the match. Yep. Game two, we got Phantom versus Pelka. This is a matchup that happens here quite often. We've got the one of our best snakes versus an absolutely amazing Joker player. Phantom up one game.
Oh, with the teabag.
Yep.
Snake's teabag, one of the funnier ones because it just moves so much.
Oh, of course. I mean, he's like, teabagging is something that sort of originated as a BM in shooter games, and I think Snake fits really well with that aesthetic. And
but still doesn't have his gun.
Yeah. Pelka, though, he brought it back pretty quick with this. I gotta say that quick combo got 67%, brought him right back into it, even though he didn't have the lead before. Stuff like the up tilt, really powerful kill options, can really exploit issues that Joker has.
Oh, the back air doesn't do it.
Yep, the back air, well, with Arsene, things are a little bit easier, but Joker often has problems killing, and Pelka's going to need to exploit that. He couldn't quite get there, though, and so Phantom's got the set with that amazing low offstage back air.
Well, Joker is a tough match for Snake and